Now, Tim Daggett. He needs the 10.
Jack, you want to see an aggressive...
Yeah.
Excuse me. You want to see an aggressive performer. Watch Timmy Daggett. He just goes after this routine, grabs that bar, and just squeezes it. Here's his mount. Free hip. Immediate inside Stalder. And his first release move, which is a ginger. Beautifully done. His second one comes right out of the straddle. Another one immediately. No problem. Stalder, look at the combinations. Stupid inverted giants. Remember, combinations in this event are crucial. You need to pull some originality. And here's his dismount. It's a double layout with a full twist. Ah, took a hot like Peter.
Oh, did he pack in the difficulty, though? What a great combination.
You're going all out like that. It's so hard to land that dismount. You're dropping from 13 feet in the air or more.
All right, here we go now in super slow-mo. Timmy Daggett's dismount. Takes that big tab. Releases. Full turn. And then sucks the back in. Good leg form all the way. Just doesn't quite set his feet early enough. Has to take that tiny, tiny step backwards, which might cost him a share of the gold medal.
Well, there's Tim. It was his 10, his perfect score on this apparatus that helped the United States to the team title. He gets a 9-9 this time. Well, we're on the last apparatus here, and we'll be back with more Olympic action in a moment.
Kodak presents your other camera, Trimprint Instant Camera and Film.
First, just snap it.